Un triste record.
Une hécatombe.
Depuis le début de l'année, plus d'un millier de dauphins se sont échoués sur les côtes atlantiques.
In recent years, strandings of dolphins have exploded on the French Atlantic coast in record numbers, never recorded until now. Drowned in fishing gear such as nets or trawlers, fishing for bass, hake or cod, around 6,000 dolphins die each year. This problem, unknown to the general public, long denied by fishermen, is covered up by the government. In February 2019, Sea Shepherd launches Operation Dolphin Bycatch. The goal is to alert the public and push the politicians to take action. Day and night, our teams document these so-called accidental yet predictable captures. Most captures take place at night when trawlers, purse seiners, or gill netters deploy huge nets over tens of kilometers, right in the middle of the dolphin's habitat. These industrial and non-selective fishing methods make these captures inevitable. Other endangered species, such as a basking shark here, also fall victim to these nets. Further offshore, super trawlers are engaged in a real carnage and are an even greater threat to dolphins, victims of their formidable effectiveness. These destructive fishing methods exist to satisfy our huge appetite for fish. Our insatiable appetite for marine life threatens the entire ocean and leaves it no chance to regenerate. Awareness-raising activities have been carried out on land as well, like here in the city of Bardo, to help the public become aware of the link between their food choices and the destruction of our oceans.
Bah, ça me brise le cœur, quoi. Je trouve ça plus pédagogique pour eux de leur montrer ça tout en leur expliquant pourquoi que de leur montrer des dauphins dans des delphinariums et de leur dire, regarde, c'est joli, quoi. Ça fait partie de mes valeurs de lui montrer les choses importantes de la vie et de respecter la nature. Et à tout prix tuer des animaux pour faire consommer les gens, je trouve ça triste.
The Dolphin Bycatch campaign has attracted interest from both national and international media. Never before has so much been said about the fate of dolphins who fall victims to fishing. In the press, more than 100 articles have been written, relaying the mission both in France and globally. This media hype and the shock these images provoked in public opinion drove the government to express itself.
La biodiversité marine, c'est mon devoir de la protéger et en même temps, évidemment, de regarder comment on peut combiner en mer les activités de pêche.
Despite the minister's declaration of intent,
les observateurs sur les bateaux de pêche,
the state still refuses to impose observers or cameras on board fishing vessels.
Il y a des refus de la profession d'embarquer des observateurs de manière conséquente.
The Bay of Biscay is the preferred habitat for approximately 180,000 dolphins and many other endangered species. Dolphins are curious, fragile animals who live in communities and reproduce slowly. If we do not act quickly to ban these fishing methods, they are bound to disappear from the Bay of Biscay forever. Sea Shepherd will continue Operation Dolphin Bycatch each year until real measures are put in place to secure their future.